Any of these old maps. I'm recording right now. Yeah.
I'm gonna camp.
You're gonna camp? You suck.
Well, me too, camp a lot.
Hey, can I tell you something?
Let's do this, Marines.
This is much more better playing together than playing together like at your house. Cause then we don't have to have the split screen. Yeah. Man, hey, I think you need to get another TV. Hey, get a man cave. You make a man cave, bro.
My own place, man. It's the whole place is gonna be a man cave.
Huh?
I said I'll be having my own place, and the whole thing's gonna be a man cave.
Wait, you're not dating sister?
No.
We taking the lead.
Why?
Because she's got some stuff she's got to figure out.
I thought you guys were dating again.
We tried, but she didn't really try, so I gave up.
Sorry, bro.
That's all good. I'm over.
You guys in the same house right now?
Yeah, we got like a month and a half left in this room.
I'm looking at sister's Snapchat. I was just looking at it. You still gonna come over for Christmas?
No, I won't be coming for. I might come like if I'm ever in the area, I'll stop by and say hi, but I won't be there for the holidays.
Aw, man. Why you didn't tell me?
I thought you knew, man.
I didn't know.
Yeah, I thought like your mom was.
And I thought we were gonna do those pranks.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know when we're gonna see each other.
Sucks that I'm probably not gonna be able to go on sister's PS4 while you're gone.
It's her PS4. Can you get off?
Huh?
I said it's her PS4, you can still get on.
Maybe not, cause she's usually using it. For Netflix and chilling.
Enemy UAV is airborne!
And Hulu. Hey, actually, I kinda do know what Netflix and chilling is.
What's it mean?
It's where a guy starts up a date with a girl, and then and invites her over, and then he starts up the date like putting stuff out like food and stuff, and then puts on Netflix, huh?
Get to the point.
And then once they get tired or something, they start like getting bored or something like that, and then they start having you know what.
Yep, you are correct.
I didn't know it at first, but then I do. I did. Dude, there's some hot chicks at my school. A lot.
Are there?
Yeah. There was this one girl that I like. Dude, there's this one girl I like, and I started having a dream about it.
Oh yeah, what kind of dream?
She was in there for like 5 minutes.
What was she doing?
She was like, for some reason in my art class. I saw her and I was like, what are you doing here? I forgot the whole dream, kind of. I forgot her name though.
Forgot her name?
Yeah, I don't even talk to her. Talks to her other girls. Her other friends who are girls, and talks to her one friend who's a boy, and that's Noah.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Yeah. I don't really like hanging out with Noah because, like, he's, like, kind of cool, and I don't hang out with those kind of cool kids. So, like, I don't know if they're mean to me.
We just got a
I get you.
I got my GoPro sitting next to me. I was on the last kill. See me? I'm right there. Huh? Damn, I suck. I'm better at Infinite Warfare.
Yeah, me too.
I'm thinking of deleting Black Ops 3, Call of Duty 4. Oh, pick this map, the second to the bottom.
I did.
Dang it. I hate this map.
I play Crush way too many times. Good map and all, but a little tired of it.
I called this girl Kayla, mom, and she was like, LOL, why you call me mom? And then she said, LOL, I said, just to be funny. Like, the reason why I call you dad.
I don't know why you call me dad. You're a weirdo.
I'm not a weirdo, I'm being funny.
You weirdo.
Ooh, I killed him. God damn it! What? What?
That guy in the face.
Well, I thought you saw me
you
die.
Know what hit him? Assist.
Hopefully they make a remastered Call of Duty Black Ops 1. Call of Duty Black Ops 1 remastered. Yeah.
About the only one that I would play.
I'll probably play that a lot, cause that, like, back when I first started playing Call of Duty, I was new to Black Ops 1. I used to play that shit a lot. A lot, yeah. A lot. God damn it. It's hard to knife people.
In this one?
No, in, like, Call of Duty 4. Like, right when you spot them, you try to knife them, but you can't. So, like, right when you're going to knife, they kill you already.
Yeah.
It's not like the original Call of Duty. All the Call of Duties.
Well, like, Infinite Warfare, you can't even knife in that game.
You can punch.
Yeah, it takes 2 punches to kill somebody.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what game you need to get?
What?
I should have told you the beta was last weekend, but
what was
Tom Clancy's? Tom Clancy's
Ghost Recon?
No, Wildlands. That game looks it.
Hey, you should tell me when all the betas come out. You should tell me when all the betas come out.
Yeah, I forgot about it and I played it on the last day.
I played Ghost Recon. Like, I saw you playing on it.
Yeah, it's basically co-op Grand Theft Auto.
Like Grand Theft Auto?
Yeah.
Yeah, my mom killed me. She saw me playing that.
It's not as bad as it.
Does it have like sex and stuff?
No, it doesn't have.
It kind of sucks because I can't play Grand Theft Auto. What'd you say?
I said it has vehicles and everything.
Kind of sucks because I can't play Grand Theft Auto. If I was playing Grand Theft Auto, me and you would have been thugs in Grand Theft Auto. Probably shooting a lot of people, even people from online. And we'll be doing like Vanoss Gaming does when he plays Grand Theft Auto. He has a whole clan.
Yeah.
You know Vanoss Gaming?
Nope.
Man, I hate how you can't dolphin dive. I think they did that in Call of Duty 4. Huh?
Yeah, that was fun in Black Ops. Black Ops was the first one that was in Black Ops.
I thought they did this in Call of Duty 4, the regular one.
Alpha died?
Yeah.
No, it's Black Ops.
Black Ops, yo.
Damn, I'm getting a lot of messages.
No.
Poop.
Dude, I just killed someone and he went flying. God damn it, I suicide myself.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Sup, Mr. Robot? Oh, I died.
Sup? How'd you die?
Someone shot me right when I saw you.
Oh, that's not nice. How'd I go do that?
I don't know. God damn it. Where'd you go?
You better shoot that monkey.
I can't shoot that monkey.
He's up on the roof.
Ah!
Yeah. Slap on my knob. Corner of the car. Hey, you know what that means? Cause I don't.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
What is
button? Slap on my knock corner of the car.
Slap on my what?
Slap on my knock corner of the car.
Slap on my knock?
Yeah. Slap on my knock corner of the car.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Cause I was singing it in class and my teacher was telling me not to say that. But I don't know what it means. I want to know now.
I don't know, that sounds like something inappropriate, like popping on something.
We have lost the lead.
Slap on my knob, corner of the car. Oh, what's up? Right behind me.
Oh, behind you.
Got him. I'm gonna suck that beat.
No,
hey, can I tell you something?
Up, man.
Can I tell you something? The demons can suck on my nuts. The demons. I'm last place. If I suck at this game.
Yeah, I'm not doing very good either.
Where you at?
Shoot the helicopter down. Shoot it.
Oh god, oh god.
I started sniping in Infinite
hey,
Warfare.
Dude. Hey dude.
Yeah.
I just got a hit marker.
Helicopter?
I think it's something else, not a helicopter, I don't think. No, I wasn't ready. Alright, let's see if this hot chick sent me a message. Luckily, I wasn't on the last kill. Here, I'm gonna ask her if she can get on PS4.
Ask her if what?
If this girl will get on PS4.
She a hottie with a body?
Oh, I'm gonna need some gummy bears. Man, gummy bears are so good.
So, did you ask her?
What?
Well, she's gonna get on PS4.
I just sent her the text just now. I just said, hey, can you get on PS4 so we can play?
Move, brother.
Pick the last one. I have this one girl on Snapchat and she smokes.
Marijuana?
I don't know.
Or cigarettes?
Right.
Neither one is good. So.
Probably weed. Dude, my friend's like really mad.
Why?
Because he has a crush on this girl, and she's like cheating on her, her one boyfriend.
Cheating on her one boyfriend?
Yeah. She has like three boyfriends. This girl, the girl that I was asking out. You remember Brittany?
What a skank.
People call her a hoe. Call her a hoe.
The hoe for show.
Now they call her a hoe.
She was a hoe.
She is a hoe.
Did y'all know about that?
Hey,
sniper rifle.
Hey, Kenny. Can I send you this link where we can play 8-ball?
8-ball?
Yeah.
On the phone?
Yeah, on the phone.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Alright, I'll send it to you, when we're done playing. Or something. When are you gonna be on? Like, staying on?
Today?
Yeah.
Be on for a while.
Hey, did you quit Best Buy?
No.
Seems like you've been on a lot.
Well, my buddy plays like every night, so.
Huh?
My buddy plays like every night.
What, your friend?
Yeah.
Hey, I play a lot.
Now that I don't hang out with your sister, I play whenever I want.
Your sister didn't let you play on PS4 a lot?
She didn't like it when I was.
Yeah. My dad's the same. He'll just play video games and not worry about the, my mom or something. Sorry though, you, lost my sister.
Nah, it's all good, bro.
Like, what happened though?
She needs to figure herself out. She doesn't know who she is.
Like, she jumped something?
No, she got depression.
Huh?
Oh. She just got depression.
For what? Huh?
It's complicated, man. You'll understand one day.
How'd you get to 99 already? 99 on your character. Leveled up to 99.
What are you talking about?
It was just, I passed right by you, and it was showing your level to 99. I'm talking about your level.
99?
Yeah.
Dang, I'm 1-5 right now. Can't kill nobody.
Damn it. Slop on my knob. Corner the cob. Please give me eggs. Yeah, it says you're 99. Oh, it just did. Now it says 39. Can I see your number? Oh, 39.
Behind you!
Ah!
You got to get two.
No, I wasn't ready. I was reloading. Hey, come here. I want to show you something.
There's a bad guy over here, man.
Come here.
Yeah, stay frosty. He did. Okay, what's up?
I'm over here. See me?
Yeah, I see you.
Oh, no, never mind. Dead body was gone. I was gonna show you that I was teabagging him. There should be girls in this game. Like, girl characters.
There are girls.
Nuh-uh. Only in the campaign there probably is.
Nah, you can change your character to a girl.
Nah. I thought you were a bad guy. What?
Oh my god, their whole team is sniping. Jeez. For all these guys. What's sniping so much? Do something else.
Oh, someone's shooting through the wall. Oh my god. Someone's going crazy over there.
A bunch of cheaters.
No! He saw me. Apparently.
Almost shot me through the wall while he was shooting you.
What?
That guy almost shot me through the wall while he was shooting you.
Hey, can I tell you something?
Of course.
Slap on my knock. Corner of the cop. Dude,
you can tell
me anything
but that.
What?
Yeah, you can tell me anything but that.
Dude, like, it's annoying me. It's like, and it's stuck in my head. God damn it! Dude, I'm getting bored. Dude, that freaking helicopter's so low! Get back over there, I wanted to shoot you! I hate what that freaking helicopter moves. Huh?
Do you wanna play some Watch Dogs?
I don't have online yet on Watch Dogs.
Oh. I thought you could at least play online.
Not yet.
It's the full game.
You were telling me it's like the full game, but like...
Whoa!
I think you have to do missions and stuff to play online. Yeah. No! Go down low, go down low, so I won't get hit. Oh, I died.
Dude, what the heck, right? Oh, I was on a turret.
Here, I'm gonna lay down. Never mind.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, you got the game?
Mm-hmm. It's hard.
What is hard?
Rainbow Six Siege?
Yeah, it is.
Like, you don't know what you're doing, it's really hard.
Yeah, I kind of do know what I'm doing, but you want to play, though?
We can try, yeah.
Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and hope you enjoyed. Bye.